I'm Janet Werker. I'm a Canada Research Chair in the Department of Psychology here at UBC. I've been a faculty member in the Department of Psychology for a long time. And my passion is to try to understand the foundations of language development beginning in very early infancy. I've always been interested in understanding what it is that makes us human. No other species but humans has language. The capacity for language is deeply built into our evolution. Throughout my career, I've tried to understand how it is that babies break into language. Do we acquire language just from what we hear, or do we pay attention to talking faces? So these are the kinds of things that make me want to jump out of bed every morning and come to work. The Language Sciences Initiative is something that I am incredibly excited about. When I was a beginning assistant professor, I tried to describe what kinds of sensitivities infants had. Gradually, we developed more and more sophisticated methodologies to study infants. We added high amplitude sucking that we can use with newborn infants. We added eye tracking to our looking time studies. We started using different neural imaging methods like the electroencephalogram. Then we started comparing babies who were growing up with a language such as English in comparison to a language such as Hindi or one of our First Nations languages to see how hearing and learning one language versus another shapes acquisition. It means an enormous amount to me to have been awarded the Canada Council Killam Prize in the Social Sciences. To achieve recognition of this kind just feels fantastic.